All right, so we're going to take a trip into the nursery and as well as my office that I use for mixed telematics. This is our little friendly doggy. This is Nolly. Our nursery has several incubators. That's our bed and breakfast. And several incubators that are... Oh, and my secretary, Gracie. How you doing, Gracie? What'd you say? Huh? She likes to bite. You're not answering phones today either. These are two GQF incubators. They hold about 400 eggs apiece. That's chicken eggs, or 1,400 quail eggs. I won them both on Facebook raffles for about 1/100 of the cost of these things, and about two years apart that I won them. So basically the eggs sit in these trays. And right now, this is just for example, because these are actually refrigerated eggs and I don't have these fired up yet, but I have some more behind me. They'll sit in this rack for 19 days, and they'll turn back and forth like this just to keep the yolks from sticking to the side of the shells. After 19 days, they go in here down below where they'll sit for another 2 days, and that's where they hatch. This is basically the hatching box, and then they hatch and then they start making all the racket. This is the second one. I haven't modified the door on this one yet, so I can actually see what's going on. That little slot will drive you crazy trying to look in there. See, and there's the racks in the slanted position one way, and then those every 30 minutes or so, they rock back and forth. I have also my, here's my mix office, my green screen, and my mix office, and my personal one. This is...
Oh, Gracie, there you are. Hi, Pa. I'm done feeding the chickens. What am I going to do next?
Well, you can cut the grass if you want.
All right, I'm out.
All right. You left some hay on the floor. This is a converted wine cooler. I converted into a incubator. It holds about 100 eggs. And I currently have some what's called Araucana, and they're blue. Some are bluer than others, depending on the hens. I got one that lays really nice blue eggs. I do sell those eggs for hatching and ship them across the country. I get about $120 a dozen shipped. They stay at 99.5 degrees for the 21 days, and then they hatch, obviously. This is another wine cooler that I keep at about 55 degrees. I have nothing in it right now because it's really not time to be hatching yet, but I just got a little anxious on my Araucanas. But what I'll do is I'll set racks up in here and I put the eggs in here as they're laid and I'll save them until I get enough. And then usually about 10 to 15 days I'll store them. There's my new space station that I just made, Lego. So I keep them in the wine cooler until I get enough to put in for a single batch. That way they're not hatching every day. I can actually get them in there and then put them all on the bottom all at once. So let's get some more of my NASA stuff. So let's go outside and we'll take a look at the outside of the farm.